Okay, hi guys. So I get a lot of questions about my eyebrows. I apologize, my husband is sleeping in the background. But these are my natural brows right here. When I wake up, they usually look more like that. So I just use I think it's called like a spoodle. And I brush them all the way out. Now, as you know, these are quarantine eyebrows. And they have not been done. And I start by putting it on my brows. Putting it over my brows. And it's just gonna smooth in. I believe it smooths in my pores. Like covers them. I know it sounds bad, but I don't want to make up that much. I actually use a LA Girl Pro Concealer as well. And I start by putting it on the back of my hand. Popped. Just like that. So, I literally cover the brush from my hand. And hopefully y'all can see. I'm just going to outline the brow that I want. See? I'm literally outlining the brow. Bring it in a little bit more, but I don't, just because I don't want my brows to look like boom, like, you know, like that's the first thing you see when you see me. So y'all, I'm just talking to y'all looking crazy. Okay, this is a concealer on my face. Because I have lupus, of course, I usually put down a high definition concealer. It is in Orange Corrector. To go ahead and correct the issues that I have on my skin from the lupus. Okay. Y'all hear my husband snoring? Okay, so then I do the exact same thing up here. Now, I don't know if you can tell, but these brows are all the way grown out. So you're going to shape it where you want it to be. Again, using the concealer. Okay. And you're going to shape your brow where you want it to be. So I'm gonna cover up all that new growth. Y'all see that? I'm gonna cover up all that new growth. Now what I do is take a bigger brush here and gonna make sure that I cover all the spots, and I'm gonna start blending it out. Got a little right there. Okay, so it won't be perfect, but you take your. Okay, that's all I do, guys. So you see the difference, obviously. So of course it looks like crazy right now, but this is literally all I do. And then I'm gonna do my whole face of makeup. So then I would just cover, literally just cover the foundation. So like this is just to, you know, just to show you guys, but I'm just gonna use my finger. You're just gonna literally put the foundation over the concealer. And again, y'all, these are the colors that work for me, not for nobody else. You're gonna start blending out. You see how it already looks better? Again, this is the brow that hasn't been touched. I am not licensed or anything, guys. I just know what works for me. And then, again, remember, this is makeup. If you feel like your hair is too thick, keep putting the makeup on. Like, literally, look. I haven't even changed anything in the brows. Let's not finish this face. I'm going to show y'all. If you stayed around this long, I appreciate you for watching. This was from my friend in Florida who wanted some assistance with her brows. Shout out to you, girl. I'm sorry it took forever. But thanks for watching, and let me know if y'all want to see anything else.